So that from Brett the Hitman Hart, and Mike, you tagged it right well when you said the master of manipulation. One thing that we do know about Bret Hart is that we don't know where he's coming from.
Can you believe it? United States heavyweight champion Bret Hart, constant pattern of interference as of late. And he has the guts to say that he has respect for Sting. We certainly haven't seen that.
Well, you really can't believe a word he says. Psychosis comes out in this next matchup here on WCW Monday Nitro. You know, when we go to Sturgis this coming Saturday for Road Wild, live and on pay-per-view, when the greatest wrestlers in the world will get together in some of the most intriguing, most interesting, most exciting matchups ever, combined with Travis Tritt in concert this coming Saturday. One thing I hope happens, and there's no way to predict what's going to happen when Jay Leno gets a tag and Leno for the first time ever steps to the ropes. But one thing I hope happens is that he will shut the mouth of Bischoff and will once and for all close down NWO Nightcap.
I know everybody wants to see me dance, but tonight I have a special ring introduction. This man is one of the hottest young dancers in wrestling today, like myself. This man is one of the best tag team partners anybody can have, like myself. So here he is, baby.
I'm sorry, fans. Everybody wants a microphone, and I guess Disco Inferno gets one as well.
And he's going to introduce, I guess, Alex. That's not Alex Wright.
Well, it's Alex Wright's music. That's a Tokyo Magnum.
Don't look at me. I don't have a clue.
I don't either. I wonder if Disco Inferno even...
We know Tokyo Magnum has certainly been idolizing Alex Wright, mocking and countering every one of his dance steps. And he recently formed a tag team with Disco Inferno, taking the place of Alex Wright on a recent edition of WCW Saturday Night. But what happened to Alex Wright? Where is he in this picture?
I don't know, but Psychosis gets the heat going immediately as he assaults Tokyo Magnum in the corner. Billy
Silverman, didn't care too much for the dance, but look at Norton. Now, what's Norton doing here?
Scott Flash Norton, one of the biggest, most feared men on any continent around the world of NW Hollywood, has come in. Billy's going to stand this match out, but he doesn't give a darn about that.
And Larry, we have an answer for your question. What is Scott Norton doing here? Anything he wants.
You're not kidding.
Well, I mean, Norton can do that, but why?
Well, he's got a microphone.
I guess you probably wonder what's going on.
Yeah, not kidding.
Mind reader.
Since I didn't have a match tonight, I've been my own. And if anybody, and I mean anybody, for the WCW wants a piece of me, bring it on.
Once again, typical NWO tactics, NWO Hollywood.
You see, I don't care. And I ain't scared.
Don't have a match, they'll make their own. And humorous.
Somebody's got to do this, Jimmy.
He looks too upset. You got to be in control. You just don't run right out of here. Not in the Norton.
And Jimmy Hart just said, you don't want to mess with the NWO black and white.
Humorous, they'll answer the call of WCW.
Another
big jackknife power bomb, you're right, with ease. And humorous is over 350.
See, you can't just run out there like that. You've got to be in control. Jimmy Hart, he knew better. Hugh Morris didn't listen to the man.